leadership, how does one know, or how can one be sure that they are making the right decisions?
In a company, for instance, the company is delivering results, making profit, if you are in a profit-making institution, you are meeting your targets, that tells you that you are actually successful. But that's not enough. When you look at an organization, you obviously need to look at the people. Measurements. So, for instance, the MTA is something called the culture survey. It really tests about 12 dimensions. How do people feel about pay and benefits? How do they feel about leadership? How do they feel about their superpower? So, we measure all of those things. And there's a score that comes out. And that score is measured as a percentage. So, the higher the percentage, the better. Essentially, what as a leader, you need to put in place measurements, tools, once you put in place your strategy.